then he got into the service, and then he was sub-collector in Madanpalli, like one of the revenue divisions here, and then he was ADM, joint collector, which we call joint collector here. And then he again got posted as collector Chittur. Beach mein he worked in the...
same things, number one, your name, your order, your background.
Good morning, sir. My name is Deepak Mamishar. I have done that setup from my own company.
I'm taking mechanical engineering.
Good morning, sir. I'm Rahul Sharma. We're going to
Good morning, sir. I'm Nandan and Jayesh.
IT from Indonesia. I'm going to Himachal Pradesh.
Himachal Pradesh for so many people.
Five. This one is Bihar.
Yeah.
Sir, I'm Pooja from Haryana. I've done BSc Zoology Honours from Delhi University. I'm going to Uttar Pradesh.
Kilometers. Chittur district is 16,000 square kilometers. 16,000 square kilometers, and the divisions are also pretty big here. So the concept of SDMs in other states, we also have, we call them as sub-collectors. We have the largest division in EAP is Madanapalli, which has 31 mandals, and the area is approximately 8,000 square kilometers. So the organization structure of AP, it's a AP and for to some extent Tamil Nadu is entirely different as compared to other states. So here typically in other states you might become a collector or DC, what they call DM, probably in 4-5 years. You have a lot of field postings in between. You have what we call sub-collector starting, everyone does. Then we have project officer, ITDA, then municipal corporations, then there are a lot of other corporations also. Then using this duplication, which is another question.
15 years, but due to various reasons and because of water quality dependence of assistance after 7 years. Okay, that's where now under horticulture sector, in fact, potentially there is 1.89 lakhs. Out of the so far, we have covered 1.52 lakhs under horticulture sector by and large. And all the eligible farmers, all the eligible extents, basing on that extent ceiling, we have covered. And the leftover area is only 37,500 hectares under horticulture sector. Under sugar cane, we have 19,564 hectares. It's a major district for sugar cane also. After that, so far, we could come, the government of India is more flexible in micro irrigation. So, are getting 35 to 40 tons. And average farmers are getting here 75 tons, 110 tons. Under micro,
okay, that's sugar cane. Almost all drinkers, and we have also where there is water potential less, switching over to many sprinklers.